channel. I have got a keyring. That needs fixing. So I'm going to make my own key fob out of leather using my much maligned leather working skills. So why don't you join me on this voyage?
Thank you.
So we've made our key fob. I am not very good at woodworking, it is apparent. However, this does have magnets in it, which gives it the ability to stick. To stick to things. So, yeah. Use bigger magnets is one of the takeaways from this project. But yeah, thank you for joining me, and why don't you join me on the next video where we will make something else.